ਮਿਲਟਨ ਤੋਂ ਬੀਤੇ 20 ਟਰਮ ਤੋਂ ਮੇਅਰ ਰਹੇ ਗ੍ਰੋਡ ਕ੍ਰਾਂਜ਼ ਫਿਰ ਤੋਂ ਮੇਅਰ ਲਈ ਚੋਣ ਲੜ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ। ਮਸ਼ਹੂਰ ਰੈਸਲਰ ਟਾਈਗਰ ਜੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਕ੍ਰਾਂਜ਼ ਨੂੰ ਇੰਡੋਰਸ ਕੀਤਾ ਜਾ ਰਿਹਾ। 20 ਟਰਮ ਤੋਂ ਮੇਅਰ ਰਹੇ ਗੋਰਡ ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰ ਫਿਰ ਮੇਅਰ ਬਣ ਕੇ ਮਿਲਟਨ ਲਈ ਕੰਮ ਕਰਨਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਨੇ।
So today we have with us incumbent mayor of Milton, Gord Krantz. Hello and welcome to PDC.
Well, thank you very much for having me on this great October afternoon.
It's a pleasure for us. Gord, you have been in office for 20 terms. Why do you want people should elect you again?
I think probably politics is like an addiction. Once you're into the business of politics, you know, you have to like people to start with. So, you know, whenever you can help individuals, that's what this business is all about. That's what motivates me to be involved or want to be still involved in public life. And again, is make society hopefully just a little bit better for all of us. And that's the main reason for me being involved in public life all these years. You have to enjoy it, and you also can't be afraid of a little criticism, because that's going to come. But that's when you know you're achieving something.
But so far, what are your accomplishments for the people, for the residents of Milton, on the basis of that they should vote you again?
Well, of course, one of the things that I'm so proud of, we're part of the GTA in H, and we also have the second lowest property tax base in the Greater Toronto Area. Now, somebody's going to say, well, somebody's got to be lower, and it is, and that's the city of Toronto, and of course, a lot of us are aware, including myself, we know that that's artificially propped up. So that's just one of the reasons. We're a large community, 147 square miles, and a tremendous amount of green space. As an example, my good friend Tiger here lives within the shadow of the Niagara Escarpment, which is a world biosphere. So it's a great place to live, work, and play. And that's what motivates me to keep that there for people to live, work, and play in the town of Milton and the region of Halton for years to come.
ਟਾਈਗਰ ਜੀ, ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਤੋਂ ਜਾਣਨਾ ਚਾਹਾਂਗੇ, ਮਿਲਟਨ ਇੱਕ ਬਹੁਤ ਹੀ ਖੂਬਸੂਰਤ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਆਪਣਾ ਸ਼ਹਿਰ ਹੈਗਾ, ਅਤੇ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਖਾਸ ਤੌਰ 'ਤੇ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਪਰਿਵਾਰ ਵੱਲੋਂ, ਜਾਂ ਕਹੀਏ ਹੁਣ ਤੱਕ ਦੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ 20 ਟਰਮ ਤੱਕ ਮੇਅਰ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਇਸ ਸਿਟੀ ਨੂੰ ਹੋਰ ਖੂਬਸੂਰਤ ਬਣਾਉਣ ਦੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਵੀ ਕੀਤੀ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ। ਹੁਣ ਗੋਰਡ ਕ੍ਰਾਂਸ ਦੁਆਰਾ ਰਨ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਮੇਅਰ ਲਈ, 20 ਟਰਮ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਫਿਰ ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰੀ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ, ਕੀ ਕਾਰਨ?
ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਅਮੇਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਪਰਸਨ, ਆਈ ਮੀਨ ਆਈ ਕੈਂਟ ਐਕਸਪ੍ਰੈਸ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਹਿਮ ਵਾਟ ਆਈ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੈਲ। ਆਈ ਮੀਨ ਦਿਸ ਗਾਇ ਇਜ਼ never stop going. He's on a go. I mean, I don't know how he does it. He's so energetic, and people say he's 75 or whatever the age. I say, no, age don't mean nothing. How you feel inside. Somebody asked me, Tiger, how old are you? I was just in India. The press was there. Tiger, how old are you now? I said, they're just the numbers. How you feel? I said, I feel I'm 16 year old. The guy went backward, you know. He said, what? I said, yes, I feel like I'm 16 year old. I'm pushing more weight. I work out hard every day, and I'm gonna go. Same God class, you know. That's the reason we're like a family. And I'm endorsing him, I'm supporting him. Anywhere he needs me, I will be there, because he is the man of the community.